A popular cable TV host was killed in a motorcycle crash in San Francisco. 38-year-old Bill Beckwith co-hosted the show Curb Appeal on the HGTV network. A car hit and killed him last night as he rode through the Lower Haight. You can still see evidence from the crash near Oak and Steiner Streets. It's still not clear who was at fault. Police say the driver of the car is cooperating.